Welcome to Publishing Smarter's video series for best practices in professional technical communications. Together, let's go over how to create and develop the concept element and talk a bit about its importance. The concept element often contains an answer to a "what is" question. Concepts provide background information that a user must know to successfully do their job. It does this by introducing a system, solution, process, or characteristics, and providing background information the user should know before starting a task or exploring a reference. The concept contains many elements, including a required single title, and elements such as an optional short description, author, one or more paragraphs, lists, tables, figures or images, sections and examples, and more. Default elements may differ depending on your software configuration. Let's go over some of the most common elements. You can easily configure your tags view to gain a better understanding of the DITA elements. The title element is a heading or label for many elements, including topic, concept, reference, task, section, example, table, and so on. Titles might also be used in generated tables of contents for navigation or as part of cross-references between content. The short desk element represents the purpose or theme of the topic and may also be used as a link preview and within search results. It should be a concise sentence that does not repeat the title but adds value for the reader. The P element represents a single paragraph and identifies a string of text that has a single main idea. You can add various elements to enhance your concept. For example, images and unordered lists may add important information to your content. Populated with the content of your choice, you can see that it's relatively easy to get started and create a basic DITA concept. Publishing Smarter provides services related to content strategy, analysis, conversion, publishing, and more. Visit us at www.publishingsmarter.com to learn more.